really good spot. We're in fantastic shape. One of the women was talking about the fact that they've done a phenomenal job. This has been coming since March, and it's been challenging for all of them. They've lost focus and regained focus at points. They've done a really good job of coming together and being supportive of the adversity each of them has had to overcome. And I think through this, they've grown stronger.
I'm really excited. I think our team is going to be capable of doing something big. I think we are definitely capable of top two. We have just such a solid team this year. We've been working so hard in our workouts, and just our top five girls, I think, are capable of scoring low and just running a great race. So I'm really excited.
Our team is really good right now, and I'm so excited. Like, most of the ladies are really fit right now, so I think we are really prepared for that.
We kind of, it's easier to kind of know what you're racing against, you know, what the competitors are doing. So it's a good measuring stick for us, you know, from the first meet to the last meet of the season, see how much we improve against our other competitors and whatnot. So that's nice, you know, it's able to, you know, check our fitness and make sure, you know, we're progressing, which builds confidence and, you know, that ultimately is good for the program.
Our philosophy is like peak four SCCs, so we kind of just like not run as hard throughout the course of the summer, and then we get some workouts in, so we'll be ready for SCCs.
At the end of the day, this is sport. It's about being competitive, and tight situations are competitive, but they're also the most fun ones.